Axelay, Snes radius port, therefore a definitely visual one, I might say. Very gorgeous to look at while flying for those interior difficult passages. The art style is quite impressive too, the biggest board on the Snes cartridge, but an also a short video game. But it's addicting fun and bordering challenging, as I mean, once you overpass the three stages, the hard default option comes into place. Now last stage is absolutely nuts, like a larger margin of enemies waiting to wreck and destroy you out of nowhere. The final boss is one of the hardest bosses in the Snes. I had to save stages to kick his neck and ass off the alien charts. Lava, a spicy city bean level, and water areas, plus other levels to be an addition of creativity, what a space shooter should have. A blurry texture piece, my ass, haters. The soundtrack is just blazing effectual and highlight tunes to listen to, while wasting those alien spares of bitch-ass species. So for the fun record gameplay, I give a 9.6/10. Argue all you want, it's serious addiction and pain in the Snes lovers. Pick it up now. Go for the board.